So Tommy Paul and Milos Raonic, they're facing off in the first round of Acapulco. Now, Raonic has had a decent year this year. He played at the ATP Cup. He wasn't able to progress out of the group stage, or his team weren't able to progress out of the group stage. But at the Australian Open, he put together a good run. He reached the fourth round. And he lost to Djokovic, and some people were saying that he would beat him because Djokovic was injured, but Djokovic managed to find a way in four sets. But the match was close, so Raonic could maybe have won it, so it was not. So he'll be feeling confident about this tournament, maybe that he can make a deep run here. Now, Tommy Paul, he's good on hard courts. He didn't do so well at Delray Beach. He lost to Korda. He didn't do so well in the Australian Open. He lost to Rude. And he might be feeling a little upset about that because Rude is more of a clay court player. So he will feel that. He may be feeling that he maybe missed his chance to really put together a good run. In the lead-up tournament, he lost to Popford in straight sets in the second round. And then in Rotterdam, he put it together a decent run as well. He reached the quarters. But in that match, he lost to Fuksevic. But he may not feel too bad about that because Fuksevic did reach the final. So he won't feel too upset because that was, I guess, Fuksevic made it to the final. So Raonic and Paul... Raonic and Tommy Paul, they have met. I don't know if they've met before. Yeah, I said it. They've not met at all. So this is their first meeting. So their head-to-head record is 0-0. So right now, I'm going to pick Milos Raonic. So I'm going to pick him to win the match. I'm going to pick him to win in straight sets because I think that he's in good form, and I think that I even have him as a finalist for this tournament. So I'm going to pick Raonic to win this in straight sets. Right? I think that Tommy Paul, I think he can keep it competitive. I think he can maybe make the sets close, but I think that Raonic will get the victory. I think he will get it in two tight sets.